sent the murderer to his just reward. But as you turn to confront Zulkis, the goblin suddenly rises. Zulkis quickly casts a dimension door. The tiefling and the goblin disappear through it. Zelith shakes her head. Sometimes it's a stranger who holds the knife.